Hey, as Victoria and Scott said, thank you all for coming. I know many of you came from long distances, so thank you all for being here.
My sister found the best partner for life. You guys are showing me a great relationship and what I should have in a husband and a wife. Pretty much just wanted to be as cool as my big sister.
Yeah, give me professional advice.
We are in love with Scott. I totally approve. And yes, she has the qualities everyone wants.
You've been impressed by Victoria.
She's pretty and she's smart. And I can't express this enough, but I think I am the luckiest person because I have you as my big sister and my role model.
Picture, get back to what we know. If you can't stand up, let me lift you. When it feels like a love slipping through our fingers, take what's pulling us apart, throw it in the river. I'll never let you go. I'm just gonna hold you tighter. I'm just gonna hold you tighter.
Sense of self and your grit has always inspired me, and I know, like, you should know that you inspired me more than you will ever know.
If you're gonna fall, I'ma fall down with you. If your heart breaks, I'll be its fixer. Let me be the color in this black and white picture. Get back to what we know. If you can't stand up, let me lift you. Feels like a love slipping through our fingers. Take what's pulling us apart, throw it in the river. I'll never let you go. I'm just gonna hold you tighter.
But at the end of the day, right, bringing two families together is important. So we did it in a kind of fun way here with sports that comes from the heart.
I think more importantly, it was a testimony to how incredible Victoria is and how fortunate we are to having her join our family. Let's raise our glasses to Scott and his eight-packed water polo player. May Scott and Victoria have many incredible years together. I love you guys. Scott and Victoria.
Open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you
really embody everything that I would want in a guy, and you respect Victoria in so many ways, and I appreciate you so much for that. I couldn't have asked for a better man to marry my sister today.
Tell me that you open your eyes.
So to toast, I want to say congratulations, Victoria and Scott. I love you so much and I'm so happy for you.
this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.